with his proud and beautiful head erect, his dark eyes flashing with the electric light of feeling and of thought, a peculiar and inimitable blending of sweetness and hauteur in his expression and manner, he greeted me calmly, gravely, almost coldly, yet with so marked an earnestness, I could not help being deeply impressed by it.